This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Tripura, TRPUR, is a state in northeast India, the third smallest state in the country. It covers 10,491 ranges. Boromura, Atharamura, Longtharai, Shakan and Jampui hills run north to south, with intervening valleys. Agartala, the capital, is located on a plain to the west. The state has a tropical savanna climate, and receives seasonal heavy rains from the southwest monsoon. Forests cover more than half of the area, in which bamboo and cane tracks are common. Tripura has the highest number of primate species found in any Indian state due to its geographical isolation. Economic progress in the state is hindered. Poverty and unemployment continue to plague Tripura, which has a limited infrastructure. Most residents are involved in agriculture and allied activities, although the service sector is the largest contributor to the state's gross domestic product. Mainstream Indian cultural elements, especially from Bengali culture, coexist with traditional practices of the ethnic groups, such as various dances to celebrate religious occasions, weddings and festivities, the use of locally crafted musical instruments and clothes, and the worship of regional deities. The sculptures at the archaeological sites Unakoti, Pilak and Devtamura provide historical evidence of artistic fusion between organized and tribal religions. The Ujjayanta Palace in Agartala was the former royal abode of the Tripuri king. Contents 1 name, 2 history, 3 geography, 31 topology, 32 climate, 4 flora and fauna, 5 divisions, 6 government and politics, 7 economy, 8 infrastructure, 81 transport, 82 media and communication, 83 electricity production, 84 irrigation and fertilizers, 85 drinking water, 86 sanitation, 9 education, 10 healthcare, 11 demographics. 111 population, 112 languages, 12 religion, 13 culture, 14 tourism, 15 sports, 16 see also, 17 references, 18 further reading, 19 external links. Name, further information, Debarma and Twipra. On the face of it, the name Tripura is Sanskrit, meaning three cities, corresponding exactly to the Greek Tripolis. The Sanskrit name is linked to Tripura Sundari, the presiding deity of the Tripura Sundari temple at Udaipur, one of the 51 Shakti Pithas, pilgrimage centers of Shaktism, and to the legendary tyrant King Tripur, who reigned in the region. Tripur was the 39th descendant of Druhyu, who belonged to the lineage of Yayati, a king of the Lunar dynasty. One of the Puranas, the text about the exploits of Shiva, tells the story of the sack of Tripura. Carl Olson, 2007, Hindu Primary Sources, a sectarian reader, p. However, it is unclear whether the extent of modern Tripura is coterminous with Karat Desh. The region was under the rule of the Twipra kingdom for centuries, although when this dates from is not documented. The Rajmala, a chronicle of Tripuri kings which was first written in the 15th century, provides a list of 179 kings, from antiquity up to Krishna Kishore Manakya 1830-1850, three, but the reliability of the Rajmala has been doubted. King Bir Chandra Manakya with Queen Manamahini. The boundaries of the kingdom changed over the centuries at various times. The borders reached south to the jungles of the Sundarbans on the Bay of Bengal, east to Burma, and north to the boundary of the Kamarupa kingdom in Assam. There were several Muslim invasions of the region from the 13th century onward, which culminated in Mughal dominance of the plains of the kingdom in 1733. Although their rule never extended to the hill regions, the Mughals had influence over the appointment of the Tripuri kings. Tripura became a princely state during British rule in India. The kings had an estate in British India, known as Tripura District or Chakla Roshnabad, now the Comilla District of Bangladesh, in addition to the independent area known as Hill Tripura. The present-day state Udaipur, in the south of Tripura, was the capital of the kingdom. Until the King Krishna Manakya moved the capital to Old Agartala in the 18th century, it was moved to the new city of Agartala in the 19th century. Bir Chandra Manakya 1862-1896 modeled his administration on the pattern of British India, and enacted reforms including the formation of Agartala Municipal Corporation following the independence of India in 1947, Tripura District. Hindu Bengalis have migrated to Tripura as refugees from East Pakistan. 3 to 4 settlement by Hindu Bengalis increased at the time of the Bangladesh Liberation War of 1971. Hindu Bengalis migrated to Tripura after 1949 to escape religious persecution in Muslim-majority East Pakistan before independence. Most of the population was indigenous. 9 ethnic strife between the Tripuri tribe and the predominantly immigrant Bengali community led to scattered violence, and an insurgency spanning decades decades this gradually abated following the establishment of a tribal autonomous district council and the use of strategic counterinsurgency operations, aided by the overall socioeconomic progress of the state. Tripura remains peaceful. As of 2012, geography rice is grown on Tripura's alluvial plains, which include Lungas, the narrow valleys that are found mainly in the west of the state. Tripura is a landlocked state in northeast India, where the 7 contiguous states and 113 laterite soil that is porous. The flood plains and narrow valleys are overlain by alluvial soil, and those in the west and south constitute most of the agricultural land. 4 According to the Bureau of Indian Standards, on a scale ranging from I to V in order of increasing susceptibility to earthquakes, the state lies in seismic zone V climate. The state has a tropical savanna climate, designated AW under the Köppen climate classification. The undulating topography leads to local variations, particularly in the hill ranges. The 4 main seasons are winter, from December to February, pre-monsoon or summer, from March to April, monsoon, from May to September, and post-monsoon, from October to November. During the monsoon season, the southwest monsoon brings heavy rains, which cause frequent floods. 4 to 73 The average annual rainfall between 1995 and 2006 ranged from 1,9796 to 2,7459. February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Year average high degree C degree F 256,781,223,829,335. 905,337,927,328,91,318,92,314,885,317,891,317,891,317,891,317,891,317,891,317,891,317,891,317,891,317,891,315,3052,869,3 average low degree C degree F 10-505-2-869-3 Average precipitation m inches 275-108-3-215-084-6-607-239-199-7862-3299-1298-8-934-1548-8-363-1-429-5-298-7-117-6-224-915-1625-6398-4612-5-617-2146 0417-2146-84487 Source, flora and fauna. See also, tourism in northeast India. State symbols of Tripura. State animal fares: langur, state bird green imperial pigeon. State tree agar. State flower nagasar, green imperial pigeon. The state bird of Tripura. Like most of the Indian subcontinent, Tripura lies within the Indomalaya ecozone according to the biogeographic classification of India. The state is in the northeast biogeographic zone. In 2011, forests covered 5,773% of the state. Tripura hosts 3 different types of ecosystems: mountain, forest, and freshwater. The evergreen forests on the hill slopes and the sandy river banks are dominated by species such as Dipterocarpus, Articarpus, Amura, Eleocarpus, Syzygium, and Eugenia. 2 types of moist deciduous forests comprise majority of the vegetation: moist deciduous mixed forest and sal Sharia robusta predominant forest. The interspersion of bamboo and cane forests with deciduous and evergreen flora is a peculiarity of Tripura's vegetation. Grasslands and swamps are also present, particularly in the plains. Herbaceous plants, shrubs, and trees such as Albizia, Barringtonia, Lagerstreamia, and Macaronga flourish in the swamps of Tripura. Shrubs and grasses include Schumannianthus dichotoma shatalpati, Phragmites, and Saccharum sugarcane. According to a survey in 1989-90, Tripura hosts 90 land mammal species from 65 genera and 10 orders, including such species as elephant Elephas maximus, bear Melarsus ursinus, binturong Arcticus binturong, wild dog Goon alpinus, Muntiacus, Porcupine Arthurus osamensis, Barking Deer Muntiacus muntjac, Sambar cervus unicolor, Wild Boar Sus scrofa, Gaur Bos goris, Leopard Panthera pardus, Clouded Leopard Neophelis nebulosa, and many species of small cats and primates. Out of 15 free-ranging primates of India, 7 are found in Tripura. This is the highest number of primate species found in any Indian state. The wild buffalo Bubalus arni is extinct now. There are nearly 300 species of birds in the state. Wildlife sanctuaries of the state are Sipahajula, Gumti, Roa and Trishna. Wildlife sanctuaries. National parks of the state are Clouded Leopard National Park and Rajbari National Park. These protected areas cover a total of 56,693. Reports are not available for all the new administrative divisions. As of March 2013, Agartala, the capital of Tripura, is the most populous city. Other major towns with a population of 10,000 or more as per 2015 census are Sabrum, Dharmanagar, Jogendranagar, Kailashahar, Pratapgarh, Udaipur, Amarpur, Bologna, Gandagram, Kumarghat, Kowai, Ranirbazar, Sanamura, Bishalgar, Taliamora, Mohanpur, Melagar, Ambasa, Kamalpur, Bishramgan, Kathalia, Santirbazar and Baksanagar. Government and politics. Main articles: Government of Tripura and Tripura Legislative Assembly. Ujjayanta Palace, built in the 19th century as a replacement for a former royal palace destroyed in an earthquake, was used until 2011 as the meeting place of Tripura's State Legislative Assembly. Tripura is governed through a parliamentary system of representative democracy, a feature it shares with other Indian states. Universal suffrage is granted to residents. The Tripura government has three branches: Executive, Legislature and Judiciary. The Tripura Legislative Assembly consists of elected members and special office bearers that are elected by the members. Assembly meetings are presided over by the Speaker or the Deputy Speaker in case of Speaker's absence. The Assembly is unicameral with 60 members of the Legislative Assembly MLA. The members are elected for a term of 5 years, unless the Assembly is dissolved prior to the completion of the term. The judiciary is composed of the Tripura High Court and a system of lower courts. Executive authority is vested in the Council of Ministers headed by the Chief Minister. The Governor, the titular head of state, is appointed by the President of India. The leader of the party or a coalition of parties with a majority in the Legislative Assembly is appointed as the Chief Minister by the Governor. The Council of Ministers are appointed by the Governor on the advice of the Chief Minister. The Council of Ministers reports to the Legislative Assembly. Manik Sarkar, the current Chief Minister of Tripura. Tripura sends two representatives to the Lok Sabha, the lower house of the Parliament of India, and one representative to the Rajya Sabha, Parliament's upper house. Panchayats, local self-governments elected by local body elections, are present in many villages for self-governance. Tripura also has a unique tribal self-governance body, the Tripura Tribal Areas Autonomous District Council. This council is responsible for some aspects of local governance in 527 villages with high density of the scheduled tribes. The main political parties are the Left Front and All India Trinamool Congress, with the Bharatiya Janata Party having limited support base, along with regional parties like IPFT, INPT and the Indian National Congress until 1977. The state was governed by the Indian National Congress, 255-66. The Left Front was in power from 1978 to 1988, and then again from 1993. Onwards during 1988-1993, the Congress and Tripura Upajati Juba Samiti were in a ruling coalition in the last elections held in February 2013. The Left Front won 50 out of 60 seats in the Assembly, 49 of which went to the Communist Party of India Marxist CPM as of 2013. Tripura is one of the two states in India where the Communist Party is in power. The other state is Kerala. Formerly, one more state, West Bengal, had democratically elected communist governments. Communism in the state had its beginnings in the pre-independence era, inspired by freedom struggle activities in Bengal, and culminating in regional parties with communist leanings. 362. It capitalized on the tribal dissatisfaction with the mainstream rulers. 362 and has been noted for connection with the sub-national or ethnic searches for identity. Since the 1990s, there is an ongoing irredentist Tripura rebellion, involving militant outfits such as the National Liberation Front of Tripura and the All Tripura Tiger Force. Force ATTF. Terrorist incidents involving the ATTF claimed a recorded number of 389 victims in the seven-year period of 1993 to 2000. The Armed Forces Special Powers Act, 1958 AFSPA was first enforced in Tripura on 16 February 1997 when terrorism was at its peak in the state ever since it was enforced in Tripura. The Act, as per its provisions, was reviewed and extended after every 6 months. However, in view of the improvement in the situation and fewer terrorist activities being reported, the Tripura government in June 2013 reduced operational areas of the AFSPA to 30 police station areas. The last six-month extension to AFSPA was given in November 2014, and after about 18 years of operation, it was repealed on 29 May 2015. Tribal Students Organization Tripura Students Federation TSF demand for revoke AFSPA for the state economy. Gross state domestic product at constant prices 2004-05 base figures in crores Indian rupee. Year gross state domestic product 2004-05. 10,988 2008-09 11,596 2009-10 12,248 2010-11 12,947. Tripura's gross state domestic product for 2010-11 was 12,947 billion rupees 19 United States dollars. Percent, and education 14-40%. Tripura is an agrarian state with more than half of the population dependent on agriculture and allied activities. However, due to hilly terrain and forest cover, only 27% of the land is available for cultivation. Rice, the major crop of the state, is cultivated in 91% of the cropped area according to the Directorate of Economics. Per capita income with 2004-05 base year Tripura India 2004-05 24,394 24,095 2005-06 26,668 27,183 2006-07 29,081 31,080 2007-08 31,111 35,430 2008-09 33,350 40,141 2010-11 33,493 44,345. The industrial sector of the state continues to be highly underdeveloped. Paper published by the Institute of Developing Economies in 2004, the dependence of Tripura's economy on that of Bangladesh was emphasized. 313. The economy of Tripura can be characterized by high rate of poverty, low capital formation, inadequate infrastructure facilities, geographical isolation and communication bottlenecks, inadequate exploration and use of forest and mineral resources, slow industrialization and high unemployment. More than 50% of the population depends on agriculture for sustaining their livelihood. However, agriculture and allied activities to gross state domestic production GSDP is only 23%. This is primarily because of low capital base in the sector despite the inherent limitation and constraints coupled with severe resources for investing in basic infrastructure. This has brought consistent progress in quality of life and income of people cutting across all sections of society. The state government through its Tripura Industrial Policy and Tripura Industrial Incentive Scheme, 2012, has offered heavy subsidies in capital investment and transport, preferences in government procurement, waivers in tender processes and fees, yet the impact has been not much significant beyond a few industries being set up in the Bhojungnagar Industrial Growth Center. The Planning Commission estimates the poverty rate of all northeast Indian states by using head count ratio of Assam, the largest state in northeast India. According to 2001 Planning Commission assessment, 22% of Tripura's rural residents were below the poverty line. However, Tripura government's independent assessment, based on consumption distribution data, reported that, in 2001, 55% of the rural population was below the poverty line. Geographic isolation and communication bottleneck coupled with insufficient infrastructure have restricted economic growth of the state. High rate of poverty and unemployment continues to be prevalent. Infrastructure, transport, Agartala railway station, the border post between Bangladesh and India in Akora, only one major road, the National Highway 8. NH8, connects Tripura to the rest of India starting at Sabroom in southern Tripura. It heads north to the capital Agartala, turns east and then northeast to enter the state of Assam, locally known as Assam Road. The NH8 is often called the lifeline of Tripura, however, the highway is single lane and of poor quality. Often landslides, rains, or other disruptions on the highway cut the state off from its neighbors. 73-8 Another national highway, NH8A, connects the town Manu in South Tripura district with Aizawl, Mizoram. The Tripura Road Transport Corporation is the government agency overlooking public transport on road a hilly and landlocked state. Tripura is dependent mostly on roads for transport. The total length of roads in the state is 16,931. Tripura has an 856. Connections outnumber landline connections by a wide margin as of 2011. The state-controlled BSNL has 57,897 landline subscribers and 325,279 GSM mobile service connections. There are 84 telephone exchanges for landlines and 716 post offices in the state. As of 2011 electricity production till 2014, Tripura was a power deficit state in late 2014. Tripura reached surplus electricity production capacity by using its recently discovered natural gas resources and installing high-efficiency gas turbine power plants. The state has many power generating stations. These are owned by Tripura State Electricity Corporation (TSECL), natural gas-powered thermal power stations at Rakhia and Baramora, and the ONGC Tripura Power Company in Palatana. The ONGC plant has a capacity of 7,266 megawatts, with the second plant's commissioning in November 2014. It is the largest individual power plant in the northeast region. The state also has a hydro power station on the Gumti River. The combined power generation from these three stations is 100-105. Support many more power generation plants, but lacks pipeline and transport infrastructure to deliver the fuel or electricity to India's national grid. Irrigation and fertilizers: as of 2011, 255,241 hectares, 985. Category of small states in the IBN 7 Diamond State Award function for doing commendable work to provide drinking water supply to the people with sparsely distributed tribal population in hamlets of hilly region of the state. However, a study by the DWS department found depleting water table and excessive contamination still. Packaged drinking water under brands Tribeni, Eco Fresh, Blue Fina, Life Drop and Aqua Zoom among others is manufactured and sold in the state. Filters of many types and brands, in addition to locally manufactured ceramic-type filters, are sold in the state, although their acceptance in rural areas is less sanitation. Tripura has high incidence of open defecation, especially in the interior hilly and forest areas. The state has extensively implemented Nirmal Bharat Abhiyan and currently the Swachha Bharat Abhiyan and convergence with MGNREGS to address this problem. Schools and Anganwadi Center are focused to provide with urinals and latrines, separate for boys and girls, along with baby-friendly toilets in Anganwadi centers to inculcate the habit of using sanitary latrines in young age. However, many toilets lie dysfunctional due to lack of maintenance and damage. Earlier schemes of providing plastic squatting plates, free of cost to people, has not produced results as most of them lie unused, as many people cannot afford to construct a toilet. Open defecation has created problems of diarrhea and vulnerability to malaria. The chief Minister of Tripura has envisioned to make the state open defecation free ODF by 2017. Education main article, Education in Tripura. See also, List of institutions of higher education in Tripura. Classrooms built of bamboo in a school in 2010-11. Tripura had 4,455 schools run by the state government or private organizations. Instruction is mainly in English or Bengali. Schools in Tripura are run by the state government elected by the people, TTAADC, and private organizations, which include religious institutions. Instruction in schools is mainly in English or Bengali, though Kokborok and other regional languages are also used. Some of the special schools include Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya, Kasturba Gandhi Balika Vidyalaya. Residential schools run by Tripura Tribal Welfare Residential Educational Institutions Society TTWREIS, missionary organizations like St. Paul's, St. Arnold's, Holy Cross, Don Bosco, St. John's, etc. There are also also many preschools mostly located in cities like Kidzi Agartala at 79 Tilla, GB in Agartala. The schools are affiliated to the Council for the Indian School Certificate Examinations CISCE, the Central Board for Secondary Education CBSE, the National Institute of Open Schooling NIOS, or the Tripura Board of Secondary Education under the 1023 plan. After completing secondary school, students typically enroll for 2 years in a junior college or in a higher secondary school affiliated either to the Tripura Board of Secondary Education or to other central boards. Students choose from one of the three streams, liberal arts, commerce or sciences in the rest of India. After passing the higher secondary examination, the grade 12 examination, students may enroll in general degree programs such as bachelor's degree in arts, commerce or science, or professional degree programs such as engineering, law or medicine. According to the Economic Review of Tripura 2010-11, Tripura has a total of 4,455 schools, of which 2,298 are primary schools. The total enrollment in all schools of the state is 767,672. Tripura has one central university, Tripura University, and one private university, a branch of the Institute of Chartered Financial Analysts of India. There are 15 general colleges, 3 engineering colleges, Tripura Institute of Technology, National Institute of Technology, Agartala and NIEILT, Agartala, 2 medical colleges, Agartala Government Medical College and Tripura Medical College, 3 nursing or paramedical colleges, 3 polytechnic colleges, 1 law college, 1 government music college, 1 college of fisheries, Institute of Advanced Studies in Education, 1 regional college of physical education at Panisagar, and 1 art college. Tripura University also houses the IGNAU Agartala Regional Center Healthcare. Main article, Healthcare in Tripura. Health indices as of 2010 indicator: Tripura India birth rate 149,221, death rate 5072, infant mortality rate 2747, total fertility rate 2227, natural growth rate 99.149. Healthcare in Tripura features a universal healthcare system run by the Ministry of Health. Witnessed a major malaria outbreak. Demographics: population growth, census population 2,053,319 % 1991, 2,757,343 % 2001, 3,199,203 16 % 2011, 3,671,032 147 %. Tripura ranks second only to Assam as the most populous state in northeast India according to the provisional results of 2011 Census of India. Tripura has a population of 3,671,032 with 1,871,867 males and 1,799,165 females. It constitutes 0.3% of India's population. The sex ratio of the state is 961 females per 1,000 males, higher than the national ratio 940. The density of population is 350 persons per square kilometre. The literacy rate of Tripura in 2011 was 8,775 percent, higher than the national average 7,404%, and third best among all the states.